What's up mga tukos? So today, assemble natin yung bike ni Vincent, yung bagong bike niya, YT Decoy 39er, e-bike, all mountain e-bike. Alright, let's get it. Move lang natin yung mga protection niya sa box, yung... Ngayon, convert natin yung ano yung wheel set niya to my tube kasi yan when you get the new bike it comes with a tube, so we're gonna convert it to tubeless. So now palitan natin yung stem valve stem ng wheel set kasi we have to install a new valve stem. And then ngayon lagyan natin ng sealant and then we can assemble it back.
Like what I'm doing.
Now we're adding air sa fork, and then after that, we're gonna add air also sa rear shaft niya. All right, I think we're almost done. Just, you know, checking everything, and then I'm gonna test ride it.
Oh, I need you to make it.